So of the three issues that the screen industry raised the most consistently as having contributed to the current crisis they are experiencing, which does he plan to do something about? A, the exchange rate, B, the uncompetitive rebate regime, or C, infrastructure issues in Auckland?
It is not within the power of the humble Minister for the Arts to alter the exchange rate, but... Or is it? Yeah. Oh, right, OK. But what I am doing is looking at those issues with the Minister of Economic Development to ensure that we do have a vibrant industry.
So is he content he's currently presiding over the arts portfolio while the screen industry is experiencing its worst downturn in two decades, but all his government has done is undertake a review which took well over a year and produced virtually nothing in terms of solutions?
Point of the matter is I'm very proud of the way the arts and culture sector is going in New Zealand, and as I've said and I'll say again to the Honourable Member who doesn't seem to have heard what I said, we are working with Film New Zealand and the Film Commission on these issues.